The line juggling coming into this game by John Paddock. Probably the biggest change is Alfredson off the big line and Robitaille on it. Here's Spetz, a long lead pass for Heedley. Heedley breaking in. Cuts to the forehand, backhand. Runs out of space. Takes another jam. Puck is still loose. And finally, Holmquist covers up. So here's Kuba with it.
That was a 4x6.
Yeah. Just cleared all the way back down ice. Emery leaves it side of the net to Joe Corvo. Now the new pairings here. Corvo and Redden. As Redden gives it away. Right in front. Pitch up, scores! Gets the puck ahead and it's cleared out to center. Here comes Spezza down to the line with Robitaille. Spezza. Robitaille. Spezza's shot. Glove down by Holmquist. Here's Richards now, cross ice, Kuba, back to Richards. Plenty of bodies in front, they need a shot, and here it comes from Richards. Sends it through, Emery makes the save and holds on.
Good save by Ray Emery.
After that icing call, here's Gratton who carries it up, and Gary mentioned they're trying to get him going. He has not scored in 20 games. As a matter of fact, has only 4 points in 20 games. Here's what Cavalier walks in, low to the front end, scores! Gets his first in 20. It's 2-0 Tampa.
Turn it over. You dump it 200 feet from your net. You try to make plays at this point, the way things are going. You don't want to do that. Keep it simple.
Tampa gets set up back inside the zone. Ranger with a shot right on. And Emery makes the save. Knocked off his stick. And Prosper now feeds it ahead to LeCavalier. And LeCavalier. Sanoui back through the middle, 2-on-1. Here's a chance for Kuba, his shot right on, and Emery makes the save. Play from him, finds some space, and now sends it cross ice at center for Donovan. Donovan down to the line, sends a shot and easily knocked away by Holmquist. Centers the puck, it gets by Kelly. Back to the line, here's Phillips. Fires one through, that's knocked down in front. Phillips again, his shot hits the stick of Janik and heads up into the net. And Tarnaski right on him. Along the boards, Richardson falls. Lightning keep it alive inside the zone, spinning off his check. Here's Brad Richards. Goes to the forehand, turns and fires. Paddle down, saved by Ray Emery. In the neutral zone, here's Robitaille. Drops it for Spezza. Spezza winds, fires, and it's kicked away by Holmquist as he was looking for a Danny Heatley drive to the net and a soft rebound off the pads that he doesn't get. Middle for Vermette. Vermette. To the line for Alfredson. Alfredson to Spezza, his shot right on. A juicy rebound that just slides by Alfredson. Between these two teams, Ottawa is 3-for-13. Here's a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Ward sends it in front. Richards with a chance, and that's knocked down by Red. Banks it out to center. Fisher now. Snapped it through the middle. McCammon down to the line. McCammon, his shot. Glove saved by Holmquist. Cannon looked high glove side and couldn't beat the active glove.
Joe Corvo, I think, has been their best defenseman over the last three games. His puck movement has been excellent.
Heatley lays the puck back in behind the net. Here's Spezza. Bounces off his skate. Now here's Spezza again. Back to the point. Corvo winds, fires. That's knocked down. Alfredson, his shot scores! Daniel Alfredson with a rebound goal. Ottawa gets on the board. Down ice. Redden back to get it. Ships it there for Mazaros. Mazaros gives the puck away. Here's Prosper with a shot right on. Loose puck. Oh, that's a big save from Emery at a key time. Four or five situations. When Ottawa has committed a turnover, it's been in a very, very bad spot.
And in most cases, Ray Emery has bailed them out.
The line and in once again. Here's Prosper along the boards. Phillips Sanoui back in front. Quick shot scores! Kuba pinching in. Complaining is LeCavalier was in his lap before the puck arrived. Finally, the Lightning get it back out again. Richardson loses track of the puck. Here's Ward, but Corvo comes over and takes him out. 8-1, 5 straight, and before that, lost 6 straight.
Streaky, too.
Centering pass by Spezza gets back to the point. Here's Phillips. Phillips delays, sends one through. Holmquist puts the paddle down as Ranger clears it around the boards. Emery way out of the net waiting for the call. Back in front, Alfredson shot, scores! Daniel Alfredson makes it a one-goal game again. Here's it back in, here's Redden again. Shovels the puck back out to center and down. It's trickling and skipping back to the line. And icing waved off. Ranger now off the boards. Redden pinches to keep it alive. Here's Heatley. Cross Alfredson. His shot. Save is made. Loose puck. Heatley scores as he's driven into the net. Ottawa ties the game with a minute 21 to go. 8 seconds remaining. The Lightning at center. Ward just dumps it down inside the Ottawa end. And we are headed to overtime as the Senators come back late with goals 36 seconds apart. Late in the third period, come back to tie this game. Back of the net. Heatley will chase it. Heatley trying to skid the puck back to Redden. Scuba ties him up. Fisher back to Redden. Redden works it across. Here's Corvo. His wrist are gloved down by Holmquist. And he quickly moves the puck.
Okay, the guy I least expect to see the puck is Roulette. And that's the guy the shot was set up for.
Richards back to a play. Roulette again. Emery with a huge save. We are headed to the shootout.
Shades of the Souris goal. Backhand roof.
Here's that shifty former Senator Prosper. Forehand scores. Now Danny Heatley is charged with, again, keeping it alive.
This is the spot the shooters love. Stick side, come in, bait the goalie, and then go right above the pad. And Prosper makes no mistake.
Here comes Heatley. Forehand, save is made. Streak stretches to 7 games.
Unfortunately, this is going to feel like a loss to the Ottawa Senators as Danny Heatley comes in and tries to go five hole that just was not there.